leaving a doctor's appointment for my mom. I'm going to get the car right now. Then back to the house. Then I gotta go meet Taylor to drop off her painting. And then I gotta go finish two paintings I'm dropping off tomorrow. Or meeting with to drop off tomorrow. But yeah, I have a feeling I have McDonald's sweet tea in my future in the next 20 minutes. I hope, anyway. I'm thirsty as two dogs banging it out. What? I don't know. Gotta finish this painting and then start the other one and finish that painting. Huh? All nighter. Looks like I'm pulling an all nighter. And then our destination to meet is our rendezvous point is in San Marcos. So I will be visiting Buc-ee's tomorrow.
Oh, hello.
Stop laughing.
Yeah.
What? The dancing monkeys. Sorry about the brightness in and out. It's just the phone. Nola, how are you, my love? Come here. Show the people how much you love me. And there she is, Miss Nolaka, Donald Trump. You don't even want to hang out with me. That's fine. I get it. I don't want to hang out with me either. I mean you. I mean me. Every time she shakes, the camera shakes. All right.
Puppy, why are you whining, dude?
Check out Dr. Poppy down here. All right, Poppy, you're on. Right here, talk to me.
They call him Poppy because he's not sloppy. He likes to whine a bunch because he wants a bunch of punch, fruit punch. What? What kind of song is that? Hey, make sure you bite his cheeks. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and paint.
Favorite hats. I don't have very many hats anymore. I usually go through them, and when they start taking misshapes, I'll stop wearing them. You know what I mean by misshapen? When this part starts to lean over too far, like flat this way, and all these lines right here start, you know, getting too bold, and you know, it starts looking sloppy. Right? Just you wear it and you wear it and eventually. And so, like all the youths of the world, I buy the largest one I could find in, what is this? 7.5. I don't know if that's the largest I could find, but it was, when I first got it, it was large enough to wear, where it would go over my ears, a little bit. Now it's kind of shrunken, but the dogs have chewed on it. They took the button off the top, chewed on it there, chewed on it, and I don't mind all that stuff. It looks perfectly fine for me. What I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna trim that piece off there, and I don't know about the top part. Just leave it be, I guess. But if you got any cool suggestions, because it stinks. It kind of smells like a foot, and like when you take a cast off your leg, that smell. So I want to clean it, but I don't want it to be all misshapen. That's the death of a hat. Like to get it wet or whatever, it just, that's it. It's done. Is there a good way, can you suggest, to keep the shape of the, whatever this part is called, the front, and, you know, it not totally be screwed if I were to wash it, clean it somehow. So let me know what you think, because I want to start wearing hat again because my hair sucks and I don't feel like cutting it because it's winter. Or it's about to be winter. Texas winter is like below 75, so degrees. So anyway, if you have a suggestion, please tell me in the comments and I'll try it. I think what I'm gonna do, I got word that I don't have to have both of these paintings. I did the one that I was just working on, you saw, all finished up now. Thank you. But I don't have to have the other one done. It's a smaller painting and just as important, but they don't need it this weekend. They need it for day after tomorrow. They need it for Saturday. So the other one, the smaller one, they don't need till the end of the month. So I'm not gonna break my back, or it's not really breaking my back, but you know, I'm not gonna spend all night working on it to have it delivered tomorrow. So I got more time, and I got some other things that I need to do that I can knock out before then, so before the other ones, you get it. I got a headache. I honestly do. I think that it's these glasses. They have scratches on them, and so everything looks kind of fuzzy because I need to buy another pair. It looks kind of fuzzy when you're looking through it, so it constantly makes you like want to, you know, clean your eye. You know, I'm constantly doing this number. So I think that's starting to give me a headache, because when I was just touching that painting up, I was getting real close, you know, and you squint, and then I'm like, I know it's just the glasses, but I want to keep cleaning my eye. So anyway, I'm starting to develop a headache. I'm gonna go and take something for that, and eat something, and maybe I'll feel better. But if not, I might take a nap. So, just in case, not the band, look it up. One word, Justin Case. One word, look it up. I think there's one song that he did with like Michelle Branch or something that was really good, but I'm not sure the name of it. I know he did a collab with somebody, and I could duet, and not duet, but I could, you know, she has a hook in it or something. See? I'm losing my mind. But if I do end up laying down, I probably won't come out and finish the vlog, because I don't know what I'm going to do later. So I'm just going to say, hey, have a great Friday tomorrow and a great weekend. Make sure that you have a designated driver or an Uber if you're gonna be out driving and drinking and drinking and driving. Don't do it. Just drink, have someone else drive. Have a, I hope everybody gets lucky. Hey, me included. So, okay. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Hope you have a great weekend. I really do. All joking aside. And thank you. I'll talk at you later. Have a great weekend. Say it again. Great weekend. Positive thoughts. Start your day right. End your day better. Yeah. Okay. Forgive me. I'm done.